In this life, we may not be able to change what we are born with, but we can certainly control what we make of it. We may not know what the future holds for us, but we can, by all means, work towards it. We may not have the right to predict our lifetime, but we can make a little or more worth our time. We may not be able to restrain from the struggles that come our way, but we can go through them with persistence and grace. We may not be able to change the world, but all we can is change ourselves and influence millions and billions of lives. Ladies and gentlemen, many of us might have had points in our lives that changed us from within, but not all of us really changed, and not all of us are like Munima Muazzam, who looked death in the face, but through her words, she became a light of hope for numerous lifeless souls. Many of us might have dreams and aspirations that do not go with the social norms, but not all of us are like Hassan Sheryar Yassin, whose near fatal accident marked his metamorphosis from a boy afraid to admit he loved fashion to the man who eventually made it in every possible avenue. Many of us talk about change, but not all of us are like Maria Malik, who stepped out in a society that treats the third gender as mere entertainment objects. Ladies and gentlemen, in spite of all odds, these are the men who thrive in the middle of grounds unknown. Their lives are timeless exemplifications of determination and willpower. For today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm bound to say that we make our own fate. We make our own fate. Ladies and gentlemen, history shows a copious number of examples where men and women who lived by the principles and fought against the tragedies of life earned accolades of courage and success. Hold back and see the entrepreneur who started from nothing to the biggest company in the world. The success story of Bill Gates has flooded every book, every media, and every discussion. Hold back and see the pioneer of cartoon films who started as a contributing cartoonist in the school paper to the world-known animator and amusement park creator. Walt Disney won 22 Academy Awards during his lifetime. Hold back and see the creator of Apple, the man who turned black turtlenecks into a uniform of power. Steve Jobs changed technology forever. Hold back and see the woman who went from a struggling single mother to the world's most successful author. J.K. Rowling's life is a classic rags-to-riches story. Hold back and see one of the America's most significant figures who commands an undisputed reverence for his wit, wisdom, and fortitude. No words can describe the amount of appreciation that Sir Benjamin Franklin is worthy of. Hold back and see the woman who holds the privilege to become the first female fighter pilot of Pakistan. Aisha Farooq is an inspiration for all young girls. When all the paradigms of audacity triumph over ordeals and adversities, then and now, when all the paradigms of resilience triumph over hardships and struggles, then and now, I am bound to say that we make our own fate. We make our own fate. Ladies and gentlemen, there are always two sides of the picture. One that we always see, and the other that we usually ignore. Rather than being disappointed by the people who didn't live up to their principles, though you and I don't have big principles to live up for, but let's promise ourselves that the promises we make, the principles of equality, justice, public service, patriotism, that we might stand for in our own little community and amongst our acquaintances, because ladies and gentlemen, charity begins at home. In the words of Shakespeare, men at times are masters of their fates. The fault, dear Brutus, is not in our stars, but in ourselves, that we are unfit.